It's December, which means a lot of things. It's great for quite a lot of reasons. December 1st, which was yesterday, World's AIDS Day was celebrated. Is celebrated the right word to describe Worldwide AIDS Day? Tomorrow, December 3rd, is International Day of the Disabled, which is fantastic. I do hope that raise a lot of money for disabled people. The month of December is universal, not just internationally, Human Rights Month. It's also the month people get given Nobel Prizes, or whatever they are. It's also the month when the Wright brothers made their first flight. Should have been called the Flight Brothers. See what I did there?
That joke's been made 512,000 times.
Ah, alright. The bowling ball, that was a terrible impression, was created on the 29th of December. Bit of trivia for you. And it's National Chocolate Day on the 27th, so it's a pretty decent month, but nobody really knew about all that. I think we're all just excited because it's Christmas soon. It's also 2014 very soon, and that's something I'm very excited for. I've got my first ever holiday in Florida. Wait, what? To Florida. I've got my first ever holiday to Florida, year 11 prom, and I start my A-levels at college. Which is something I'm excited for, but don't know whether I should be. But what December also brings is coldness. It is getting quite chilly, but it's not officially winter until the 21st of this month. Or it might be the 27th. I can't read my handwriting. It also gets very dark early, which I'm not very happy about for a couple of reasons. It means I can't make videos in natural lighting. I have to use artificial lighting, as you can probably tell. But oh well. I do actually hope it snows. I don't think I've ever witnessed a white Christmas. Is that what it's called? Where it snows on Christmas Day? Well, maybe one year, but I can't remember. But that's all really about December. December's the same every year. To most people, it's just Christmas and the beginning of a new year very soon. December isn't the beginning of a new year. That's not what I meant. I don't think I have anything else to say about December, other than this year's flew by. Don't know if you agree or not, but it's flew by for me. The way to end this video is going to be me promoting something that I've just got. Weirdly, you can get BlackBerry Messenger for my phone, which is Android, also known as Google Play. And you can also get it on iPhones. I think everyone knows this, but I didn't, so I've downloaded it. You can add me, probably can't see that, but if you can, then please do add me so I'm not lonely. I've literally had it for about 2 hours and I've only got 4 contacts. So I think that's a sign of how unpopular I am. You can basically get it on every device, can't you? Pretty much. You can get it on iPhones, which are extremely popular. You can get it on Android / Google Play devices. You should have it and you should add me so I don't feel so unpopular. But yeah, that does bring me to the end of the video. Thank you for watching it all and have a nice December and yeah. I don't know how to end these videos. Should I do the stereotypical YouTuber thing? No, I won't do that.